finished your parole.
3 months ago.
Model citizen now.
This is a men's washroom.
We're looking for someone.
Brenda Shore? Brenda Shore? Sorry, I'd like to help you out. That her?
You tell us.
I meet people. Talk for a few minutes, you know? I mean, I remember seeing her around, but I never knew her name.
So, where are you living?
With my mom.
She says she hasn't seen you in weeks.
We don't get along.
Sorry to hear that.
Sorry.
What's you doing for money these days, Ryan?
You know, welfare.
Really? That's an awful nice jacket. But I think it's great. Really great. In the end, me busting you and you going to jail, that was a good thing. It was kind of a turning point for you. Wouldn't you say?
Absolutely.
So, now that you're clean, back on your feet, be good if you could help us out.
I told you.
Hey. So when we see each other again, in a day or two, you'll be able to tell us where she is.
I'll keep an eye out.
We'd appreciate it. Nice seeing you again, Ryan. You take care of yourself, huh?
So what do you think?
Hard to say.
Am I wearing out my welcome?
It's my sergeant. You know, I'm booking all these hours, looking for a kid that nobody seems to care about except you.
Hey, my partner was being blackmailed. That's why he killed himself. Brenda was the bait.
Understand.
I appreciate your help. I can handle it from here.
Sure.
Sending you out for chips now, is she?
How's this finished? She wants a party.
That's good. Couldn't have done it without you. Maybe I'll drop by later.
Here we go. Hey. Oh, great. Chips, cookies. Excellent. Well, there should be decorations, huh? It's a party. Sylvie had her class make it. What? You don't like it? I don't know. I've never been good at parties. What?
Just a house.
Yeah, but it's my house. I built it.
Just don't need to rub his face in it.
It's a party, Chowderhead. All the potato chips you can eat. Look, you gave her half the wood to build that house. My wood. She's been fighting Albert for a whole year now. How many people get away with that? Huh? You're the closest thing to family that she's got here. I'm going. Come if you want.
Hey. So, I guess it's finished. It's got a real door and everything.
Congratulations.
Yeah. I'm having a party, you know. You could come. Shock the hell out of everybody.
No, thank you.
I want this to end, Albert, this war.
There is no war.
Albert, please. Elizabeth is getting older. This is going to start to matter to her. This thing between us.
This thing is in your mind. You could still come home.
You still don't get it. You know, you don't own me. Nobody owns me. I'm never coming back to you, Albert. Never.
The cheese tray's in the fridge, and don't forget the crackers.
Have a cupcake?
Nope, they're for the party.
Great.
Hey!
Hurry!
We're out again, eh? I got two freezers full of food. Be back on in a jiffy.
You're only supposed to do a quick electrical inspection, not turn it into a full-time job.
Hey, not my fault. Your junction box looks like Krusty the Clown put it in.
We need to go.
Hello?
Albert?
No, Albert's not here.
Put him on.
Yeah, when I see him.
Hang on a minute.
What about my car?
We're closing. Come on, we need to go.
Hey, don't yell at me. I'm not his answering service.
Get him to call me. 604-555-0181 in Vancouver.
Jerk. Hey, take this to your buddy.
Congratulations, you did good.
Thanks. Has anyone seen Nathan? Nope.
Guess Albert was too busy to come, eh?
Yeah, too bad. He's always so much fun at parties.
Must really tick him off, eh? I mean, no one thought you'd do it.
I did.
I can see him 10 years from now.
Nathan, go tell her she can come home.
Go on.
Yeah, just go. Forget him, man. Going on?
Whole business. Waiting for a tip?
Find anything?
No.
I had a look in the computer. Nothing on Albert Golo. You sure about him?
Yes. Extortion, assault, bootlegging, drugs, probably murder.
How come he never gets caught?
Because he uses other people, their weaknesses.
Like Ryan?
Like Brenda. He's a predator. The worst kind because he preys on his own people.
Marnies always get their man, right?
That's right.
Albert doesn't want you calling the coffee shop.
Who is this?
William.
Who the hell are you?
Who do you think?
I want to talk to Albert.
He's busy.
Well, he better get unbusy. I've got serious problems here.
I'm waiting.
I'm not talking to you.
Well, Albert's not talking to you, so goodbye.
Wait. Tell him the cops are yanking my chain all of a sudden.
Why?
They're looking for Brenda. Does he want me to move her?
Hello? Anybody home?
I want to talk to her.
What for?
Just put her on.
All right. Brenda, come here.
Hello?
Hi. It's me.
Is that guy treating you okay?
Yeah, I guess.
You better be, or I'll kill him. He's just keeping an eye on you for Albert, right?
Yeah.
I didn't know where you were.
I've been going crazy trying to find out what happened to you.
I'm okay.
I'm coming down there, okay?
Just stay put.
So what do I do here?
Just stay where you are.
I got other business concerns. If the cops are gonna start hanging around...
I'll be in touch.
He owes us a check too, right? For the rent?
Yeah.
Lovely.
Oh, that's great, Ed. Yes, I'm there. Okay. Yes, got it.
What you got?
Thank you. Right here.
Very nice.
Let's go.
Very nice.
Hi, Brenda.
What do you want?
I have some questions about William and Albert.
I don't know anything.
Yes, you do. I need your help, Brenda.
Let's go if we're going.
You arresting me?
I just want to talk, Brenda. Come on.
I know it hurts. I know it hurts, sweetie. The drops will make you feel a lot better, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. I brought some more firewood.
The party's over. You missed it. Goodbye.
What's wrong?
An ear infection. And I don't need any more firewood. I have enough. Thank you.
Can't you do anything?
I'm just giving her medication. Just be a while before it takes hold.
Come.
It hurts if she lies down. You have to keep her upright, okay? So what are you doing here anyway?
I'll hold her for a while. Give you a break. So Ryan's working for Albert?
No.
Come on, Brenda.
Some guy says, come to Vancouver. Some guy you don't know. And you do it. So where does the money come from? For the apartment, the food, the clothes.
Leave me alone.
What did Ryan tell you? That Albert will make something bad happen? If you don't stay put, shut up.
He's just helping me out.
Well, who? Ryan or Albert?
Brenda, did you hear the news about Brian? He's missing. Most likely dead.
What happened?
Suicide. Because of the blackmail. I should have seen what was going on. I should have helped you. I missed it. And I'm sorry. I know you wanted to tell me. Albert set it up, didn't he? You wouldn't have known that, not at first. Would have been William. Some story about getting Fletcher off your backs. You do like he says. You wait for Brian out on the road. He picks you up. He's a weak man. His marriage is failing.
Stop.
You lead him on just enough.
I didn't know what they were gonna do.
Brian is dead. Albert is gonna cut you off. He doesn't need you now. You think William is gonna help you? He used you, Brenda. They both did. You don't have to be afraid anymore.
I don't wanna go to court. I don't wanna say what I did.
I can't promise you anything, but I'll help you if I can.
Asleep.
Oh, hi, sweetie.
I think she's okay to put in her crib now.
Oh, goodness. Oh, okay. Let me fall asleep.
Sorry. I guess I was tired.
I better go.
Yeah. Thanks. Don't worry, I won't say anything to Albert.
Talk to him.
Where are you going?
Hunting.
On the plateau? Saw signs of 3 or 4 moose there last week. I could show you. Just it's a long slog up there. You know, with your knees. Sarah said she gave me some ointment. You didn't use it.
Stinks.
I was thinking going up there anyway.
If I need a nurse, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Got everything you need?
Yeah. Thanks a lot for your help.
I hope you get him.
Thanks.
I had this guy, sex offender. Kids, I had him, and he walked. Some bullshit thing. Then he reoffended, and he walked again. Thought I'd just kill him, you know? Ate me up. This thing with Albert? Don't let it take you over. It's not worth it.
You don't understand.
Elizabeth had an ear infection.
Family is everything. But what you're doing is not helping. Your sister won't spend a winter in that house. She could die.
That's where Sarah wants to be.
I'm talking about loyalty.
I'm loyal.
Are you?
Yes.
A loyal son proves himself with actions.
To do.
I want you to think.
She doesn't love you. It doesn't matter what you do. She's not coming back. She's not scared of you anymore.
It doesn't matter. It's a question of loyalty from her. As you're told, it's time to put things right.
Where are you going?
Hunting.
What happened?
Nathan.
Son of a bitch. Elizabeth okay?
Yeah.
What about you?
I'm okay, then. I'm okay.
Oh.
always believed that people should mind their own business. Not like you. Iona.
Go find Joe.
Said he didn't want company.
I'm trying to tell you something. Go find him.
Why? Where's Albert?
Just go.
Going somewhere?
Yeah, my folks in Smith.
Everything's all right, I hope.
Oh, yeah. Birthday. My mom's.
Where is she? I was paying you to look after her.
Thanks, Ed.
Now what?
Brenda sends her best. But she's changed her mind about you coming down to visit. Anyway, you and I have a few things to talk about.
So what do I do here? Just stay where you are for now. I'll be in touch. So what does that mean? Nothing.
I found Brenda. She told me the whole story.
What story? Brenda's nuts. She's a glue head. She'd do anything to get high.
Nice talk. I thought she was your girlfriend. Of course, you told her to have sex with Brian.
She said that? Sex illegal now?
I could play the tape for Albert.
Go ahead.
Guess you told him you were going to Vancouver to find Brenda. You must have. You'd be stupid not to.
Play it for him. Go ahead. None of this is my problem.
Sure. Maybe he won't do anything to you. Of course, that's what he'll say. Anyway, you're free to go.
Joe!
Come on, Joe.
You're not thinking of arresting me based on that, are you?
That you should know what's being said.
My lawyer will love this. The way you're trying to implicate me, in what, I'm not sure. Wiretap's not easy to get. I need a good argument. Judge who agrees with you. They're not gonna be happy you came up with nothing.
I have Brenda.
Glad to know she's safe in the hands of the police.
Friggin' Golo. You can't trust him.
It's not him. It's Albert. It's always Albert.
He was the one holding the knife? Get out. I hate him. He'll kill you. Don't ever go back to him.
I won't. What about you? You have the right to live your own life. So do I. This is very dangerous.
I don't care.
You should have told me you made that phone call.
I was going to.
It's okay. You miss your girlfriend, I understand that.
You never tell me what's going on. I didn't know if she was dead or what.
You should talk to me about these things. I want you to feel that you can come to me.
Michelle talked to Brenda.
Brenda doesn't know anything. Some fairy tale she invents about you and me. Means nothing. Michelle wants you to think that I would hurt you. That's all she has. Your fear. I'm not gonna hurt you for what you've done. We have to trust each other, okay?
Okay.
Good. Is Nathan in there?
I haven't seen him.
Warming up?
Hurts worse now.
Good. We'll start for town in the morning. Should hold you. Albert was there, wasn't he? Rosie should have killed him. Maybe I will.
Not if I get there first.
Make a deal.
No deals. I don't need you to get Albert.
Come on. I know stuff.
So do I.
Blackmail,
He's got drugs, too. Garbage bags full. I can show you.
Armin wouldn't let you get anything on him. He's too smart for you.
He's gonna kill me.
If he does, I'll arrest him.
I want to make a statement.
Constable Michelle Kennedy, Lynx River Detachment. There's one other person in the room. Identify yourself.
William McNeil.
Looking for Nathan. Have you seen him?
Why, you got another job for him? Another tent to slash?
What was that all about?
He told me it was a setup to blackmail Brian.
No, he didn't.
I'm telling you.
Don't lie to me. Albert is not stupid. What were his exact words?
I can't remember.
Then you have nothing to sell.
Okay, okay. Wait.
I'm sorry.
Why?
Look, we shouldn't have done this, Nathan. It's my fault.
I'm not sorry.
Yeah, I know. Not yet.
Not ever.
Look, you need to go.
Go where? You can arrest him.
You're free to go. Don't leave town for now.
I want to stay here.